I trusted my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody
said. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stones, please. Soon as I nut, you can go B. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngs come and finish you. Though you being charged, he a Jew like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in the Vidu. President's attention, I buy, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like off on the agent. And Dre about to drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, I'm in scrape on the basement. I'm straight as a screaming, I cough on the pavement. A million all hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, 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 bitch on the baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I plug, no stops, please. Soon as I nut, you can come, please. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog on the way.
Happy New Year. And this is She Renee. I know it's been a while. It's been about a week or so. I've been under the weather, but I'm back now. I'm feeling about 80% better. So I said, let me get out of video. And what I'm wearing today is Uma. And the color HL350. This is her. She has no comb. She has two adjustable straps. And she's an instant fashion wig. As you can see. And here are some of the colors that she comes in. And you can really play with her. I really hadn't played with her. But this is just one of the ways to this reminds me of the, I think her name is Viola, on How to Get Away with Murder. Remind me of her hairstyle. This is the back of her. This is the back. So you guys, let's get to playing with her. I would need to bring her over some. Make them more not so old looking. And she has a lot of volume in her bang. She only has this color in one spot. If you wanted to look more like her stock card and comb her up some, wear like that. This is not my hair. My auntie had me to order it for her. She wore the short hair wear. And so she always wanted me to play in style with it before I give it to her. So she's going to love it. But this is not something that I would want for myself. This kind of look like here too. It's not too much you can do with her unless you cut her some. and this would be more so me. Some simple, a little simple swoop. She has a lot of volume. She's very full. Her vein is very, very full. Like I said, the color is only right here in this one spot. She lays flat in the back. This little side curl is full as well. This is probably the shortest wig review I have done. There's not much to say about her. She is for the older crowd. I can't see anyone young making her, unless they cut her into a pixie. But other than that, there's nothing too much more you can do to with her. I mean, you can twist and turn them, but you still don't get almost the same exact look, no matter how you twist and turn. So, this is her. I don't have much for this. I think she ages me. I do. I never cared for Uma, even when I seen her. Before, when everyone was buying her, she was never one that I wanted. Like, I just looked at her and was able to tell that she was like a no-go. Yeah, so this is her. Nothing extravagant. This will be how I wear her. About the youngest I can get her to look. And again, my name is She Renee. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below. If you have anything you would like me to review, just comment it down below and I will try to get that review for you. And make sure you hit that bell to be notified. I have more videos coming soon. Thank you for watching.